You gave your heart, you gave your soul, you gave all you had to give. You gave your body and your money. You never saw it coming, never asked what was in it for you. It was easy at the start, but now it's a grave. It's a grave, grave, grave situation. Can a heart be heavier than in this grave? In this grave, grave, grave situation. He took your heart, he took your soul, he took all that he could get. Now you have heavy seas ahead, became a millstone round his neck. He cut loose and flew away. He deserted you without a word. Now look at this grave, at this grave, grave, grave situation. You're in a place so cold and dark, in this grave. This grave, grave, grave situation. And you'll smell in the wet earth in this grave. This grave, grave, grave situation. I can't wait until the day you rise up again. Go to him, look him in the eye. You say these three words are enough. You say, go to hell. Come free yourself from this grave, grave, grave situation. The first step to heal your heart is to break free of this grave, grave, grave situation. Walk again with your head up from this grave. This grave, grave, grave situation. No more crying in the dirt, no more smell in the wet earth. Leave this place so cold and dark. The first step to heal your heart, well, let's kick in his butt and then call it enough of this grave. This grave, grave, grave situation.